What's up, man? I'm here with Brent at his gym. Well, and of course, Brandon's gym, Carbon Culture in Franklin, Tennessee. So we did something different today, man. But let Brent tell you about the first thing we did.
Yeah, so basically, if you did watch last week's episode, we took the first exercise, which was a warm-up and feeders up until we got to a certain weight, and we went all out as many reps as possible. The only goal today was to beat last week's reps, and Mark successfully did that.
Well, I mean, I was gonna tell them to watch and see, but yeah, I did. So last week I got 24, this week my goal was 25, and I got 25. Now if you have a partner, have them help you get that 25, because that's that progressive overload. So what we did differently is it's not gonna be all dramatic. This is gonna be hard up lifting. I wanna know which one you like better. I want you to comment down below. Do you wanna see every step of the workout? Or do you wanna see some dramatic, cool stuff that, of course, Cross does behind the camera?
If you wanna know what you guys like, give us some feedback and we'll go to what you guys think's best.
And we're gonna have another option next time we train. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Enjoy the video.
It's not a game.